on me? Oh, well, that's cool.
Why would you do that?
What? 9,000 kills on Lifeline and you don't realize that you might not want to open up the fucking door so homies can shoot me while I'm getting rezzed? Dude's on a different fucking planet with these plays, dude.
Honestly, watching Blacksmith play more Zen has kind of been putting me on Zen. I've been enjoying Zen.
Yeah.
Dude, I fucking love having a good Zen on the team.
I just like balls.
Nice. Okay, cool. Cool.
Love that.
Leave the loss.
Oh, cool. Fair enough.
Holy shit.
Dunked, baby.
How the fuck did you just punch me into the next fucking match?
Select your hero. 3, 2, 1.
God damn.
Shit. Dude, holy.
What the hell was that?
That was the fastest team wipe I've ever fucking seen.
Oh, no, dude. Holy crap. I still have mine.
Now, Junkrat always works because all you have to do is sit there and left click, and you're going to get, like, top damage. You literally just sit there and...
Tranquility. I will see this task completed.
Thrilling gameplay.
Such a waste.
Body of Morris.
Yo! That's so good! I was like, what the fuck is happening here? That is so fucking cool! What? Dude!
I love that. That was so fucking cool, dude. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, that's cool.
This is frustrating.
Oh my God.
The homie is looking at me. Help me. What are you doing? Bro, I swear, motherfucking supports right now. Like y'all not eat your fucking Wheaties? Holy shit. You think this is a fucking staring contest? God fucking damn. Yo, that's what they need to do, dude. They need to advocate bidets for gamers, right? Where you put on VR goggles, right? And then it's like pressure washer simulator, but for your ass. You know what I mean? Tell me that wouldn't be top tier. Tell me that wouldn't be top tier and that you guys wouldn't pick that shit up. Oh no! Wake me up inside!
TP behind, ready?
Yep.
Massive.
I'm
a TP behind, you ready?
Okay, you know what? I thought I was doing bad, but they have a Mei on their team that only has 900
damage. Come here! Come to the edge! Come to the edge!
Wait, what? What edge?
I got knocked off the side.
Oh my God! I just walked right by.
What now? I can keep doing this all night.
She dies, dude. That is not how she dies.
Don't turn around. You turned around. That's not even on me. I told him not to turn around, and he turned around. Not my fault. Someone needs to clean their keyboard. What? He just tap-strafed on me. What the fuck? Where'd he go?
That little creature was a little fucking octane main. The fuck? I don't know if I was supposed to do that.
The sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round is the circle of life and it moves us on.
All right, good to go, and now plan B.
In its simplest form, food is fuel. Powerful, vibrant, nutrient-rich fuel. For healthy, active, experience-rich lives, it's as flavorful as it is functional. Each ingredient, chosen carefully. Every blend, crafted masterfully, to help you persevere and power through.
Can anyone guess the commercial? It's Smoothie King. All the baby juice. I just realized, when he does the, yeah.